A very warm welcome to Galaxy TV News Updates. I am Amina Ojalabi. Dayo Adewale, the son of the immediate past Minister of Health, Isaac Adewale, has been released barely 24 hours after the news of his abduction by a four-man gang. He was kidnapped on Tuesday at his farm located at Iroko in Akinyele local government area of the state. The public relations officer of the Oyo State Police Command, Olubinga Fade, who confirmed the release of Dayo Adewale to correspondent Kule Ojo in a telephone interview, commended the security operators for their efforts. We're now joined by the Commissioner of Police in Oyo State, Shino Olukolu. Could you please explain the role of you're very welcome to the news, sir. Could you please explain the role of the police played in securing the abductee's release?
His immediate support and the charge given to the police, as well as being supported by the assistant to the general police, the AIG Zone 11 Oshogbo. When the news broke that that incident had happened, the police heightened the architecture security architecture of the state, and all the local crimes of the state were covered by our men who are on tactical operations, as well as those who are on their usual patrol. As soon as that happened, the individual concerned was allegedly taken into the bush, and the police, joined by the hunters, the vigilantes, the military, as well as the KBC of the environment, that is the Ober Iroko land, who are also assisted and mobilizing its people, they all went into the bush in search of the victim. And let me commend the KBC for his and the community for their efforts. We jointly went in search of the hoodlums consistently. And the next day, the search continued. And we were also working on information and intelligence as to their movement. And I think because they could not possibly leave that environment, they were forced to drop the victim, though armed with warnings and threats and all the rest. Thank you.
There's no repeat of similar incident in the state.
As you are aware, I said we heightened the security architecture already in place in the state. As I talk to you, we are maintaining that level of security in the state. All the border areas, the rural areas, aside from the short term of ensuring that the patrols are extended to these areas, we also intend to engage some of these farmers to collaborate with the police and ensure their own safety wherever they may be. We also want to thank the people for believing in the community policing strategy of the Inspector General of Police, because it was shown clearly by the community where that thing happened, that is the Iroko area. The police in Oyo State have continued to maintain a relatively peaceful environment by ensuring that, aside from the men who are daily collecting intelligence information for us to work on, the patrol vehicles are there out there 24/7. Those who are the border areas are also maintaining the ground. And we intend to review this and rejig this to enable us ensure that the place remains peaceful. The Inspector General of Police has also assisted with some men and materials. We are also working with the AIG Zone 11. And these materials, some of the personnel have already been deployed. We expect additional ones with the materials, and he has promised to ensure that such a thing do not occur again in our environment. I want to assure the members of the public and the people of our state to please collaborate with us, work with us. There was a supposedly early warning signal which was not worked upon because it was not brought to the knowledge of the police, but we want to assure them that whatever the minor information they have, They should pass it on to us so that we can work on it. Because what happened, unfortunately, could have been prevented if we have been told. But we want to assure them that anytime such information comes in timely and useful, genuine, we will work on it and we assure the people that they are safe in the environment.
Commissioner Shina Olukolu, thanks for being part of the news. You're watching Galaxy TV News Updates. Do join us again at 6:30 p.m. for a more comprehensive bulletin. Good to have you with us.